year, I wrote a song about a heartbreak. We all know this speech. I go on to talk about how my heart was broken, but then I end up thanking you guys.